I'm in Owens Valley, California. Check this out. Your parents and grandparents bought this for us. How do you like that? Watch what's going on. See what, whoop, tried to blow away. See the way that block of land dropped down? This is what's happening to Owens Valley. Owens Valley is a block of land that's dropping down between normal fault lines. When you have a block of land that's dropping down between normal fault lines, we call that a graben. It's a German word. It means grave, which makes sense because you can see that this doesn't blow away. Whoop, there you go. That the block of land is going down into the ground. If you look over here, you can see the eastern side of the Sierra Nevada. The Sierra Nevada is also being lifted up along the normal fault line, but only on the eastern side. If you come over here and look, on the other side of Owens Valley, these are the White Mountains. They're not white right now because this is summer and there's no snow on them. But the White Mountains are a block of land that's being lifted between two normal faults. When you have a block of land that's being lifted between two normal faults, we call that a horst. So the White Mountains are a horst, Owens Valley is a graben, and the Sierra Nevada is not a horst because it's only being lifted on one side. It's being tilted up on one side, the eastern side. And as a result of that, there's a very steep eastern slope, but the western slope is very gradual as it descends into the Central Valley, the San Joaquin and Sacramento River valleys. All right, let's go check this out.